Hey friends, it's Miss Kayla here. I'm one of the virtual movement teachers, and I'm super excited to give to you a little session of bug yoga. So get out your yoga mats or a blanket, and we're gonna go on a crazy adventure through a garden and pretend to be all kinds of different bugs. And then we're gonna rest in our peacetime shavasana and imagine ourselves in a magical garden. All right, so for our adventure, we are gonna go through a garden. So maybe we need some sunscreen on. Keep it sunscreen on your face, sunscreen on your chest, on your ears, on your arms, put sunscreen on your legs. Okay, good. What else do we need for our adventure? Maybe our running shoes on. We should bring a magnifying glass so that we can see all the little bugs. Maybe a backpack. And a hat. I think we're ready. Let's go on our adventure.
And the usual morning lineup. Start on the chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and
sweep. Take out your little magnifying glass. I see our first bug. And it is a caterpillar. So we're going to be caterpillars like this little girl. Can you go on your belly? Your belly, arms under your shoulders, lift yourself up, look around, and go back down. And your little caterpillar crawling through the grass, crawl, stop, lift yourself up, and go back down. Very good. Let's keep going through our magical garden.
And by then it's like 7:15, and so I'll wait up. Or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and cook and bake.
Freeze. Look through your magnifying glass. I see our next little bug. It's a stick bug. Can you be a stick bug like this little boy? Ready?
Feet out wide. Arms out wide. Stretch over to one side. Stretch over to the other side. Good. One more for each side. Up and over. Up and over. Wonderful. Let's keep going on our adventure.
Lunch, it's puzzles and darts and baking.
Freeze! Look through your magnifying glass. There's our next bug. Ooh, this one's kind of tricky. It's a lightning bug. So you have to balance on one leg like this little girl. So, if you'd like, you can hold mommy or daddy's hand. You can hold onto a table or the wall. And you're just going to try balancing on one leg. Maybe lift the other leg up behind you, try to kick your bum, and then maybe try to touch your foot. If you can hold on to your foot, then you start to lean forward. Good job! Golden rule of yoga, what we do on one side, we always do on the other. So kick your other foot up, try to kick your bum. Maybe you touch your foot, maybe you hold on to your foot, and maybe you lean forward. Awesome, let's keep going with our adventure.
Making, then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress, and I'll be reading books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the walls some more, I'm sure there's room somewhere, and then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair.
Freeze, look through your magnifying glass. Oh, here's our next bug. It's a spider, an itsy bitsy spider. So we're gonna sit on our bums like this little girl here.
Legs out wide, feet on the floor. Zoop, zoop. Arms up, arms down. Arms up, arms down. One more time, arms up, arms down and under. And you're an itsy bitsy spider. Itsy bitsy spider went up the water slope. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Very good. Let's look for one more bug.
And I'll keep wandering, 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 wandering. Where will my life begin?
Please look through your magnifying glass. Oh, look at this. A butterfly. Can you be a butterfly like this, boy? Sitting on your bum, feet together, knees out wide, flap your butterfly wings. Flap, 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 flap. Very good. If you want to feel a bit of a stretch, you can fold forward, maybe try to touch your nose to your toes. Good work. All right, well, it's time to relax now for our peace time. So we are going to get nice and cozy for Shavasana. You can roll up in your yoga mat if you want. You can cover yourself with a blanket, maybe cuddle up with a stuffed animal or a pillow. If mommy or daddy are doing this with you, you can cuddle up with them. And just close your eyes and relax, listening to our magical garden music, and pretend that you're in your own magic garden. Push yourself up to your crisscross applesauce, seated pretzel pose. We always end a yoga class by bringing our hands together at our heart and saying namaste. Namaste means that all of the good things inside of me see all of the good things inside of you. Have a wonderful day, everybody. Bye.